a kid growing up in Corvallis, Oregon. Come back here, I'll show you. It was in 1975. I was in Corvallis at Gill Coliseum watching UCLA get their butts kicked by the Beavers. It was huge. I saw a guy walk in front of me. I said, I've seen that guy before. He's famous. He's on TV. I followed him out into the mezzanine. He's wearing a red and black Pendleton shirt. Hey, excuse me, aren't you that guy from the streets of San Francisco? Hey, shh, quiet, kid. I go, it's Michael Douglas. Like, what are you doing here? And he goes, I'm making a movie. I go, what's the movie about? He looks at me. Michael Douglas looks at me. He says, it's Cuckoo, kid. Thus the seed was planted. Cuckoo, Michael Douglas, what the heck? I asked my dad. I learned about the book. Boom, I was hooked. I became a Ken Kesey fan. So the wood you see at Worthy is, we call it certified cuckoo wood. And this mural tells the story of the trees getting planted, double-bladed axes used to fell those Doug fir in 1880, used to build the Oregon State Insane Asylum in 1883. Ken Kesey taps out one floor of the cuckoo's nest in 1962 on an old Underwood, no computers. I learned about the movie as it was being filmed in Corvallis. There's a picture of the Big Chief and Randolph McMurphy, the original Bull Goose Looney. The mental hospital was torn down in 2009. We bought up all the wood, brought it right here. And you can tell when you come to the brewery that the wood you're resting your beer on or food is certified cuckoo, because we have a medallion. The medallion signifies that it's certified cuckoo, and the medallion is a conflation of a loony bird and Jack Nicholson, who played Randolph McMurphy. Come on down and check it out.